Golden Valley continues to take a closer look at how haulers collect trash in the city. The Golden Valley City Council will consider modifying the city's waste hauling licensing ordinance this fall. First, the city wants residents to take a brief survey about trash collection. You can find it through the city's website. The deadline for taking the survey is September 30th.